Hello everyone. Today, as you can see, it's a beautiful day. My name is Siegfried Tremblay and I'm from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Right now I'm in a maple farm. As you can see around, you can see all the limes and the maple trees. And we're in a town about 100 kilometers north away from Montreal called Notre-Dame de la Merci. And this is where we're going to be talking about maple syrup and a lot more about the sap water, what we use to make the maple syrup. I believe that when people think about Canada, the first thing that comes through your mind is the maple leaf. Yes, we do have the maple leaf in the center of our flag. Maple trees, particularly sap, was an important food source of the Canadian Aboriginal people back in the 17th century. Everyone knows maple syrup, the famous food, was Aboriginal creation. There's a story about how it goes. Legend has it, the first maple syrup maker was an Iroquois woman, the wife of Chief Waxis. One later winter morning, the story goes, the chief headed out on one of his hunts, but not before yanking his tomahawk from the tree, where he'd thrown it the night before. On this particular day, the weather turned quite warm, causing the tree's sap to run and fill a container standing near the trunk. The woman spied the vessel and, thinking it was plain water, cooked her evening meal in it. The boiling that ensued turned the sap to syrup, flavoring the chief's meal as never before, and thus began the tradition of making maple syrup. There's also another story saying that it all started with a squirrel. Many centuries ago, during a period of famine, a Native American noticed a squirrel full of energy. He watched the squirrel drinking water from the maple tree and realized this was the source of the animal's vitality. From then on, maple water started to be consumed as a fortifying drink. Canada produces about 80% of the maple syrup in the world. 72% of the maple syrup is produced in Quebec, and there's another 8% that's produced in the rest of Canada, and the remaining 20% is produced in the United States. Today I think it's enough about the maple syrup. What I want to talk to you more about is how the maple syrup is done and where does it come from. It comes from the sap, or we call it the maple water, ou de l'eau d'érable. So the maple water is collected at early spring, depending on the seas. It's really important that the nights are very cold and then during the day it gets warm. This makes the sap flow in the tree and then we tap it and we collect it. After all that was said, I would like to introduce you to two geniuses that I've met that created this new water, which is called Origin. His name is Carl and his partner is Martin. So like I was saying, today we're here to talk about the sap water, and the best people to be able to do that, I will present them. You have Martin and you have Carl. These are the people that created Origin, the sparkling maple water.
OK, ben nous, comment est-ce qu'on a parti? Carl, il venait de Chibougamau, alors j'ai fait découvrir l'eau d'érable, une belle richesse du Québec qu'on est allé trafiquer un peu. Carl avait la microbrasserie L'Alchimiste, puis on allait faire des tests à la microbrasserie. Et puis Carl, après ça, avec ses expertises d'embouteillage, qu'on a commencé à développer le produit.
Effectivement, vu que je suis originaire de Chibougamau, j'ai pas eu accès aux érables. Là-bas, c'est plus des sapins, des épinettes. Et puis, lors de la visite avec Martin, j'ai goûté à l'eau d'érable. Et puis, j'ai été très, très, très surpris par la qualité de l'eau et la texture de l'eau. On me disait qu'on prenait 40 litres d'eau pour faire 1 litre de sirop. Alors, je me suis dit, il y a sûrement possibilité de stabiliser cette eau-là, puis d'en faire un bon breuvage pétillant. Suite à 4 ans de recherche et développement, on a réussi, après maintes efforts, on a pleuré, il n'y a rien qui n'est pas arrivé, mais finalement, on est arrivé, puis aujourd'hui, on a un bon produit d'eau d'érable pétillante qui s'appelle Origine, parce qu'on a travaillé très, très fort.
In conclusion, the only thing I can say is you need to try this super drink. It's the best thing you will ever have. It's organic, it's got no sugar added, it's sparkling maple water. It's called Origine. And you'll be seeing it soon in every country, so please do it, try it. This is the best thing you'll ever have. It's 100% organic, it has no sugar added, and it's the best thing even if you just want to have it with food, or if you just want to have it with a dessert, or wine, or cheese, or whatever. At the end of a meal, it's the best. Try it out. Mmm, wonderful.